There, speaking of the devil, there's Michael Murray. He's got the mask on. He said, I hear all that shit talking. Come on, man. That's what I do. But yeah, traditionally, double always beats up Kagemaru. But looking at the people Kagemaru beat today, he's playing well. Even though he's in the loser bracket, he beat a lot of his demons. So let's see. Can you beat your biggest demon right now, Mr. Double?
Michael just mentioned that he's going to jump on commentary later on after they do the presentation right before Top 8.
There's a presentation?
Yeah. I just spoiled it, right?
Woo! That's it. Tekken World Tour 2020 finals happening in New Jersey.
Hey.
My hometown. Let's go.
We're going to have a homecoming dance.
At AC, it's going to be Atlantic City.
Let's go.
Names are reversed, by the way, in the back. Double, of course, running that ugly Law. And then Kagemaru running Laundry Day Josie. Sidestabbing. Damn, 3+4.
Oh, and he gets the wall here. Let's see what he does with it. Goes for the low option Dragon Tail.
Damn.
Into the Strider.
Looking like Rip right now, man.
Woo!
Scary, scary, right? But Kagemaru will impress that jab. Close out the round.
Fight.
But you saw he had a huge lifeline and double. Almost made the comeback. Nice duck.
Yeah, he's going to get the follow-up here. He's not going to get a buff juggle, but he is going to get the wall here. Oh, sidewall stun. And that was kind of expected. That combo itself puts him kind of sideways. Big counter hit. Here we go. Let's see what he got. Nice adjustment. Ooh! And the side switch.
Get the crap
Jesus.
Out of him. He did like two, that looked like Charlie Brown, man. He did like two of the forward flips.
Oh! Ah!
He went flying, but Kagemaru two rounds up.
Man,
okay.
No one in the chat knows who Charlie Brown is.
These damn kids, man.
Jesus.
These damn kids.
No, hey. Another big counter hit there with the forward right kick.
Yeah.
And he goes for the wall carry option.
Yeah, so Kagemaru had the breakout story Master Cup where he ran through the reverse OCD. And since then, like I said, hasn't been doing too well, but today it looks like he's making that run. My man's playing out of his mind.
And dude, he's doing it on double.
One more do it.
Kagemaru, he wants that license, man. He's like, give me what's mine.
Come on, he sides it. Still got launched. Well, very high damage. Kagemaru, nice block on the slide.
No round brown. Kagemaru, let's go.
I'm still ready to fight.
The confident water drink.
And he was crying there, just like Josie. Can't believe it that he made it.
I wonder if there's leftover damage from the ass beating double had from butt.
That is actually a real thing. It's like sometimes people get so put out of their game by getting destroyed that they never recover from it.
He's like, what's the point? Even if I win, I'm just going to get murdered again, man. I should just go home, man. He's got it too good. But he got murdered, and like he was just like smiling and laughing like, wow, you're out of my league.
You know, once TWT gets more esports, are you going to be like a team coach? You going to be a player coach?
Who would want my advice?
Dude,
I'd be like, make sure you block the low. I'd be like, you want to block those lows? Nervous. Make sure you tech the grabs. And sidestep more. That's the advice to Tekken stream on Soul Game.
Yeah, isn't that what Obama is kind of
right
now?
They're like, dude, is he a
player coach?
And don't get hit by the lows and block the mids. I'm like, thanks, coach. That really helped.
Thanks, coach.
Thanks for all that advice, man. But here we go. 3-0, right? No round brown for Kagemaru. But still, it's only one. Okay. We saw it happen with Hazare Metal, you know, going up 1-0 against pro license holder Nobi.
That don't mean nothing. That don't mean nothing.
Nobi's like, I'm a pro, man. I'm not fazed by this at all.
I forgot I'm good. Let me get in his ass real quick.
Bye-bye. You got to take two. You got to take two if you want to make that top eight.
Oh, nice. Still able to convert into some decent damage at the wall. But Kagemaru in range. Oh, my God. That's going to...
Yeah, wall spot. Couldn't get the actual combo, though. And now double just maneuvering. Gets Kagemaru with his back to the wall. Slide connects.
He's still alive. Yeah. You know, after all those mistakes, he was still alive. But Kagemaru might be a genius of staying alive.
So finally, the first round of the set right now for double. So like, oh yeah, I remember, I know you. I beat you every week. Hey, stop dancing, hold this right kick to the wall, unscale dragon cannon at the end, and this is it, the speed star playing his game.
Yeah, really working the jab, man. Using jab along with his movement to kind of restrict what Josie's able to do in this situation. Oh my
Come on, man.
He forced it on him.
Perfect.
The Kagemaru special.
Double woke up.
Yeah.
Double also had that realization, I'm good, I forgot. Let me run over Josie real quick.
Preemptive uppercut, Kagemaru out of range, and again, good block on the get up, and he's ready with the punish.
What would Obama say in this situation? Show him your feet, girl.
No, no. Obama take commentary. Say frame dad and something.
Now he'd ask you a question. How do you feel about this matchup, Giuna?
I don't care, man. I just want Kagemaru to win, man. I'm done seeing double. Kagemaru is out every week at the Fighting Tuesday, man.
Ooh, what a punish. All right, he's staying alive. You know, I thought double was going to run away with it, reverse no round brown, but Kagemaru is starting to fight back. He's starting to realize as well that he knows how to put hands on people.
I think his double is still up 2-1 here in game 2. He's got him at the wall, goes to Sweep Ender, and again, he's got him right where he wants.
Kagemaru caught him, dude. That was the right read, but he didn't believe in it. Could have had the wall splat again.
Let it rip.
Okay.
Goes for the one plus two just to get him out of there. Damn, big whiff, but not the best punch from Kagemaru. He's got the positioning, though.
Oh, yeah. He's got to be careful. I thought that was countered, but it wasn't. And still at the wall here, keeping that pressure.
He has a sidewall right there. So even though he got the launch, couldn't get a big combo. And now Kagemaru going to do the rage drive. It's coming.
Kagemaru special. My God, this sequence. Nice punish.
Ah!
The 10 string.
I just ran in there, interrupted him. Double smirk in here.
Who's clapping in there? Who's doing
all
golf
the Japanese
claps?
Players are clapping, man.
Golf claps. The only way they can get in is if they put the Japanese against the Japanese.
Man, he got infinite combos. That's crazy. And here Kagemaru.
The classic? You going to go for the infinite stage?
He did it earlier, too. He was picking the infinite stage as Josie. He was using that new ender she has, the running knee, setting up that slash kick after there. And he's thinking, right, this is big, too. We saw it with Hazue Metal, how big it was, like how important it is. He never makes top eight, not even at a Masters. Double, always in it. He's used to being here. So this is a lot more important right now to Mr. Kagemaru, Mr. Unsponsored Kagemaru. 1-1, no walls, no nothing. You're taking away that crazy wall damage from Martial Law right now. Man, what is that ugly design on her hoodie? That's the first time I ever saw that. Is that a dragon? Is that a Philippine dragon? I don't know what it is. But here we go, Kagemaru. Starting on jabs and again, double. Not one to fall behind, just keeping the pressure going on his own. Crouch dash, like, I'm going to slide. Kagemaru said, nope, 4-4-4. Kicked him in the face.
I like this. Kagemaru still taking the initiative, trying to create the offense and really put the pressure on double. But double finally getting a slide, gets the knockdown and the momentum back. Here we go. What you going to do? What you going to do?
Oh, my God. See how fast it is, right? He sidestepped, right? Went for a punish. Double already sidestepped in response. Got the launch. And he got the life lead with that, too. Magic 4. That's the round. Damn.
Nice.
Kagemaru. Such a good start to that round. It doubles. Turns it up. Two hits.
Fight.
Nope. Sorry, kid. It's mine. And the whiff, 3+4. Yeah, Tekken meme of what you see. What you see when you whiff a move. Stream us, post that in the chat. I'll allow it. It's good.
Tweet it to us. That way I can retweet it again.
A little bit of damage on the low, but again, not too scary.
And then out of nowhere, double's going to sidestep. Yeah. It's all over. Oh my God, he got all three hits of it. The follow up, what's he going to do here? He's put him in range, though. This is where it's scary. Oh my God. Don't get hit by everything.
One plus to get off. Goes low. Oh! Will he survive?
He's not dead. Oh no, my gosh.
She been hitting the gym. She hasn't been skipping leg day enough to kill.
She looking kind of thick right now.
Yeah, if double was able to survive that, he would have won the round. It would have been match point, but Kagemaru staying alive.
Yeah, Kagemaru needed that. He needed, you know, a moment of reprieve. Some time to breathe, right? Let's see what he does here. Oh!
Goes low. Gets a little bit extra damage there again.
All right,
block.
Gets a knockdown, too. That's big. And very, very close to range. What are you going to do with it?
What he wanted. The double just sidesteps in the rear. Even with the off axis, it should be enough. Yep. Dragon Cannon. Match point. UIU. UIU double. UIU John Ding. I think everyone else from UIU is out. The last hope. Oh, my God. Look at that. Uppercut comes up for Kagemaru. Whiffs. Double response with uppercut of his own. Uh-oh. Kagemaru, I think you've been downloaded. He's hesitating now, backdash, not taking anything. Afraid to press buttons. He knows he's one launch away. Double crouch dash, second time, goes for the hatchet kick. And here's double turning it up. That point blank jab pressure.
It's working right now. Oh, the counter hit though. This
Rage
big.
Drive.
He's gonna kill him.
Yep,
he's
done. That's the new shit. Rage drive.
Right.
Yeah, crowd waking up for that one. Here we go, final round.
It's down to these two, and again.
Kagemaru needs this, man. This is big for his Tekken career, for his Tekken life. Hatchet.
Both of these players, obviously, they want to get that top eight finish, but Kagemaru
needs it.
Yeah, he definitely needs it. He has not placed in 10 years. Master Cup doesn't count. Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. Life lead is gone, right? Double off the Magic 4. I like Kagemaru bringing it to
using
him.
That.
He's taking it to him now. Nice whip.
Oh! Right, be careful.
One more launch to do it. Oh, he's
got
counter.
Oh, my God. It's done.
The second hit,
counter hit, and look at that.
Damn.
Good night, Kagemaru. Double makes it to top eight.
Oh, you were so close. You saw it. You saw the four.